but I've never played it live in front of an audience, so I decided I'd pull it out of my back pocket for this special occasion. So this is called Beside Me.
Fair enough.